sure you want to bring me to school? Well, okay, if you're sure, I guess. But, you know I can walk on my own, right? Just because our parents can't walk me doesn't mean that you have to take on the responsibility. I would never put that much of a burden on you. You know that, right? I appreciate you telling me that I'm not a burden, but I didn't think that I was a burden, just having you do this. But again, I could have walked to school on my own. I mean, after all, I am 11 and a half. I'm old enough, right? You know, to cross three streets by myself, which I've never done before. I don't know. I guess. Thank you. Thank you for doing this. I was a bit scared to do it on my own, but now that you're here, I feel like I can do it. Actually, whenever you're around me, I feel empowered. Like, I can do anything. Do you ever feel like that? When you're around friends or family or someone you really like, do you ever just feel empowered? Like you can do anything just because they're there with you? That's what happens whenever I feel like I can't do something. Unless it's my crush, then I just feel stupid. I'm sorry for having a long conversation with you, but it's a bit of a conversation to walk to school, so we should start walking now, right? Yeah, let's go. So, this is a bit of a weird conversation, but, are you dating anyone? Well, don't tell our parents, but I actually got a boyfriend. Oh, don't look so shocked. You know it's possible, especially at my age. Well, his name is Chris, and he's in the grade above me. Actually, I think his brother is in your grade. Yeah, he has an older brother and a younger brother, but I think the older brother's in your grade. Do you know him? His name is Jack Baker? Why are you giving me that look? Huh? No, I'm not gonna break up with Chris. Why? Is Jack a bad guy? Does he bully you? Is that why you don't want me to date Chris? Oh, please tell me why. He was a player? What's that mean? Like, a player of a game? He's a gamer? That's cool. I don't play that many video games, but I can pick it up if Chris likes it. No. What does a player mean, then? No, that's awful. And you think my boyfriend is doing that to me? That's awful.